I gotta find Erend. But it might be good to hit Chainscrape first and upgrade my bow. Send it to my stash. Those machines must have torn through this camp. This valley definitely isn't safe. Dead machine. It must be a bristleback. Maybe Erend took it down? Ground soaked with acid. Did the bristlebacks do this? Must be Chainscrape. Drew said I could get my bow upgraded in there. I'd be able to tinker with my other gear, too. You look edible. Once you're cooked.
Outlander approaching.
Is that the Savior?
Wanna come in, Savior?
Welcome to Chainscrape, Savior.
Open up, guys. Jorf's orders.
Good enough for me.
By the Forge.
Petra?
Aloy, what are you doing here?
About time there was something worth looking at in this dump.
It's nice to see you two.
And not a moment too soon. Come on. Damn brewery's the only thing I can count on in this place.
Yeah, I heard. Machines, work stoppage.
Oh, those are just the latest malfunctions. Chainscrape's always been a few tools short of a kit. And right there is the biggest tool of all.
Our land, not our problem. The bristlebacks are everybody's problem.
Roland?
You've heard of him.
Yeah.
But he's a story best told over a cold beer.
Petra. I'm just passing through. I'm headed west.
Oh.
There's an embassy at Barrenlight I need to make happen, and then I keep moving.
Ah, of course. Bigger gears to grind. Well, Flamehair, good to see you. You've got to move on.
Petra.
But if you want a cold beer and a few laughs with an old friend, come find me at the brewery. Your choice.
This Olven guy sounds like trouble. Maybe Petra could use some support. But first things first, I need to find that workbench and upgrade my bow.
Thank you. Till Alvin blows that whistle, no one's worth it.
Should be used. Now I just need to find Erend and help him clear the bristlebacks.
Don't! Now I've seen everything.
Almost ready to go?
I'll have to find a cauldron out here, Delo. Where are you off to? stuff for the stash. Something.
Hold tight. I'll see what I can do.
Try luring them into the tripwire.
I can turn this around.
Forge, you showed up. Tripwire's handy, but machine hunting's a youngin's game. Come on over. Let me give thanks proper-like.
I can refill my pouch with these later.
Moment, will ya? I see you're a practiced hunter. Took you less time to kill those scroungers than Vanguards to kill one bristleback.
So the Vanguards came through here?
Yeah, just a bit ago. Took down that bristleback, headed south. But then those scroungers showed up to carve the carcass, as they do. Then another bristleback ran through. I'm telling you, it's crazy around here.
So the Vanguard went south?
Probably. This whole valley is swarming with them. The Vanguard seemed dead set on getting rid of them.
I see.
Hold on there, Red. If you're gonna go chasing across the Daunt, you're gonna want a tripcaster. Not just any tripcaster. One of my make. Free of charge.
Workmanship looks solid enough.
Yep. Been tweaking the design since I left Chainscrape. More room to tinker out here and less chance of... well, accidents.
Did something happen in Chainscrape?
Well, like someone.
I don't follow.
There's this sack of wet dirt, Olvind. Thinks he's the Elderman of Chainscrape. Got half the town treating him as such. Back when I had a place in town, he took a real interest in my wares. Kept pressing for the Olvind discount. I said no. He didn't like that so much. I can't prove it, but that Chuff Bucket set my workshop on fire. Felt it best to put some distance between us after that.
Cable car operator told me the Bristlebacks just appeared yesterday. Do you know anything about them?
How is old Karn? Back in the day, me and him got into all sorts of trouble. There was this one time that...
Anything about the Bristlebacks?
No. Karn said true. I just showed up and ran amok. Lucky for me, I've got you and the Vanguard swooping in time to time to save my backside.
I should get going. Thanks for the tripcaster.
While you're blasting Bristlebacks, I think I'll head down to the hunting grounds. Did you know they have a tripcaster trial? Come by later if you want to try it out.
Maybe. After I get things under control. So Erend headed south. Should be able to pick up his tracks with my focus. Focus might see something. Tracks. Maybe Erend's and the Vanguard's. Sounds like someone's putting up a fight.
Just the fight. Aloy?
Erend! Handle the rest.
Damn it. Down. Not with those guys.
Those Brissabacks have acid canisters on their backs. It should trigger a chain reaction if I hit them with acid arrows.
Thank you.
can get it from my stash later.
Are you okay there, Aloy? Definitely did not expect this to happen today.
Caught me in my best, as usual.
Well, you did the hard part. I just took care of the stragglers. How bad is it?
Who needs ribs, huh? Oh, I'm good. Huh. Okay, well, I know you didn't come all the way to the Daunt just to watch me get wrecked. So what's the story?
I need the embassy to happen, so I can head west. Erend, what I did at the Spire, what we did, it didn't end the threat. It just slowed it down. There's still more to do.
Really? Well, that's great. Not the threat's not over part, that's not so great. But hey, what? Whatever you're up against, your spear, my hammer, just like old times.
Oh. Erend, I need the embassy now. I can't wait for you to heal.
Couple of days rest, if that.
Actually, even if you weren't hurt, what I have to do, it's better if I do it alone.
Alone? Now that figures.
Erend! I hate to interrupt the romance, but I'm pretty banged up here.
Don't blow your blaze, I'm coming. Oh, this just keeps getting better. Huh. Listen, I'll go to Baron Light, get patched up. If you want this embassy to happen, we're gonna need this Sun Priest, Studius Wadis.
Oh, I know him. I'll clear the Valley of Bristlebacks, then send Wadis east to Baron Light. I'll catch up with you there.
Well, I guess that's sort of like a goodbye.
I'm sorry?
You? Sorry? Yeah, that'd be a first.
Where is this coming from?
Hey, just, you know, forget it, yeah. It's nothing.
It sounds like something.
All right, fine. Now, after the battle at the Spire, You took off. You left without so much as a handshake. I mean, people like me, we fought and bled at your side, Aloy. You just disappear? What kind of person does that?
Erend, look. I'm sorry it wasn't easy for you when I left. And I know it's not easy now, but what I've been doing. Life on Earth is in danger, and only I can save it.
Your life on Earth?
Yeah. Everything dies unless I succeed.
Well, then let me help.
You can't. There's no machine to fight, no bad guy to kill. What I've got to do, I can't even explain it. Not even to people I care about.
Oh, so much for being useful. Okay.
Erend! By the forge.
I guess that's my cue.
Maybe I should go with you to Baron Light.
No. Hey, you're needed elsewhere. Obviously. We'll make it without you.
That doesn't sound good.
You'll have to handle that one on your own. will only slow you down.